gets it up to center, and now Bukestad is in. Bukestad to the corner. Campbell sets up. Bergenheim scores! Sean Bergenheim gets one! And the Panthers answer back. And within a goal now late in the second period.
Alex Hemsky's arguing with the ref. He wanted a penalty behind the net for slashing. Got his stick knocked out of his hands, but Sean Bergenheim able to answer for the Panthers. Within one. Hard work down below, and Bergenheim sneaking down, and this time Campbell was up in the play. And Ottawa got caught running around in their own end.